Hope you enjoyed Mr. Mew's football FIT5. Today, gonna be me, Mr. Sudhakar, gonna do some cricket FIT5. Don't worry if you don't have any equipments, we gonna do without equipments or with equipments. This exercise is gonna be easy. If you have a bat, easy. If you don't have a bat, don't worry. Easy. Can I show you from there? There you go. There you go. Stretch the bat. Go back again. There you go. Stretch your bat. Again. This is going to be easy for you, useful for your high knees, same time, your running between the wickets. Exercise number 2. Here we go. Same exercise in the ball. Second rest, and do with your one hand catching. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Change your hand. 9, 10, 11, 12. Exercise number 3. Yes. Then sit in your face. If you don't have equipment, you can do it without equipment. Exercise number 4. Here we go. Again, sit closer to the wall. Place your leg on the wall. Okay, ready, go. Thank you. Exercise number 5, shuttle runs. If you have a bolt, you can use the bolts. If you don't have a bolt, don't worry. You can use some shoes for it. Ready, here we go. So you can keep all the bolts here. Here we go. 1, 2. Hope you guys will be enjoy the Fit5. So try your best. Keep updating photos, videos in CISO and Instagram. Stay safe.